Quite the rendition of our national anthem here at Hodgetown as we get ready for